Two young kids from Baltimore visited the White House today as part of the Kid Science Advisor campaign. 9-year-old Jacob Leggette met the president earlier this year during the White House Science Fair and asked the president if he had a kid science advisor. The president did not, but said he loved the idea, so the White House asked young people across the country what they thought is important in STEM. Jacob and his 5-year-old sister Alexis both submitted ideas.
My idea was for every child to have a computer at home so they can reinforce what they've learned at school.
Well, I'm going to share my idea about the girl science group because they're not a lot of girl scientists.
Wow, that is true. Big effort to make sure that changes. Now, Jacob, his sister, and other kids from around the country got to share their ideas with members of NASA, scientists, and former astronaut Scott and Mary Kelly. And you know,